Use these two ingredients and eliminate varicose veins and thrombosis forever naturally. In brief moments, a written explanation. Women are more susceptible to thrombosis and varicose than men, and numerous of them suffer from these issues. Varicose veins most commonly appear on the legs and ankles, and are a result of the accumulation of blood in the veins, as the enlarged and swollen veins inhibit the proper blood flow to the heart. This is due to the valves and damage of the veins, often caused by obesity, blood clots, injuries, lack of exercise, pregnancy, and standing or sitting for long hours. Deep vein thrombosis is the blockage in the deeper veins, and this medical condition can be treated with homemade remedies, completely naturally. Yet, note that you must consider certain necessary changes in the lifestyle, especially when it comes to the long periods of standing or sitting. The following recipe has helped numerous of people to treat the issues with varicose veins and thrombosis. This is how to prepare it. Ingredients: 1 glass of sheep milk, 1 baby soap. Instructions: you should grind the baby soap in the sheep milk and stir well. Then, apply the remedy on the problematic areas 3 times daily, with a gentle rubbing. You can also make a compress and apply the mixture to act on the legs. The remedy can be stored in the fridge. Repeat this treatment regularly and you will solve the problem with thrombosis and varicose veins fast. Also, you can treat varicose veins with essential oils. Here is one of the best treatments for varicose veins. Apply 5 drops of cypress essential oil on the affected skin area. For optimal results, do this twice a day for a few weeks. Switch to other essential oils if you are treating muscle pain, swelling or blisters. Make sure you dilute the oils prior every use. Lavender, peppermint and tea tree oil work well for that purpose. Always use a tiny bit of the oil to treat your condition. If you like the video and you think it can help you, I invite you to give it a like, share the video with your friends and subscribe to my channel, so you don't miss any videos. Here you have other videos that may interest you.